You're here right now at this moment because tomorrow you want to be somebody greater than the person you are today. You see yourself succeeding, you have a vision, you have a dream. Congratulations, you're already 10 steps ahead of 95% of the world. Imagine if Michael Jordan was scared of missing. He would have never taken a shot. Imagine if Steve Jobs was afraid of people not liking his product. There would be no iPhone. So ask yourself this. Do you want to be a person who fears failure? Or do you want to be a person who loves success? Which one? So you're going to have to pick today. And I'll tell you one thing. One is a failure and one is a success. And if you love success, there is nothing that can stop you. All those negative things people say will mean nothing. They're gonna talk about how only 1% make it to the top. You're gonna fail 10 times, 100 times, maybe even 1,000 times. That's okay. Failure isn't permanent. Falling isn't permanent. You get right back up and keep going. And this time, you're gonna be stronger, wiser, and you'll be more driven than ever. And for every 10 failures, you'll land one success. You have to love success so much that you're willing to fail 10 times before you can succeed once. That's how a winner does it. There'll be failures, the real failures, over there where it's safe, scared to fail. Ironic, isn't it?